I just videotaped this and didn't realize that it had stopped recording. So, and I'm sorry about this cord. I'm charging up my iPad, but this is a video on what my mom got me for my birthday, and so it's a birthday haul and something else I purchased for myself. So I had showed y'all and everything. So she bought me these Wolfgang Puck mixing bowls. And they come in black, blue, orange, red, green, pink. So that's what it looks like. And this is the small one. And it has like a pink rubber bottom on it. And then the next size is this one, and then also, and this size is where it actually has little measurements on it. This one doesn't have it. And sorry about the noise. Then this is the next size here, and it has the bottom, and it's like a stainless steel to it. It's more shiny on the inside, and so, and it has that pink on the bottom, like I told y'all. And then this is the biggest one, and it has the pink, and it has little measurements up there. I think this is may hold 4 quarts. This one, oh, I'm trying not to make so much. I think it's 2, and the next one is 1, and then the small one probably is like half or something. But then I have the lids to. That's how it looks. And I have the rest of them. So I really needed mixing bowls because for some reason mine ended up getting away. Let me move that out of the way. Ended up getting away from here. And I purchased a Kindle Fire. I showed y'all my Kindle, well, Fire 7. I showed y'all my paperweight, but this is my, sorry about that. This is my case to my Fire 7. The case came, yes, today is Friday, so it came Wednesday. And I'm waiting on the actual Kindle to come today, and I'll show y'all that. But I bought one for myself, my husband, and one of my cousins. My husband's is for Father's Day. So this is what the case looks like and everything. And it's a yellow case. And I bought the paperweight because I thought Kindle still read books to you on the, because that was my first electronic e-reader. And so I bought that one when shortly after they first came out, and it doesn't read to you. So, but I do like it, like if I'm wanting to read in the bed late at night or whatever. So my mom also bought me this from Dollar Tree. She, trying to see if I can find it. She did a picture of myself and my husband, but I don't see when I graduated from college back in, oh, here it is, back in 2001. We were together, and then we broke up, and so yeah, And when me and my ex-husband divorced, we got ended up getting back together like 10 years later. But we didn't have any communication or whatever. But this is the picture of us. And I was probably like 26, 27, somewhere in there, when I graduated from college. That was my first graduation. And so, yeah, so I'm gonna put that in here. And probably put it somewhere up in there, you know. And so, also, I didn't show y'all, and I'm sorry I keep coughing. I went to the emergency room on Saturday. Today is Friday, so Saturday of last week, I went to the emergency room, and they told me that I had upper respiratory again due to bronchitis and stuff, so I went there and they gave me some antibiotics, but yeah. So I forgot to show y'all. We rode the Ferris wheel, and I look so huge on this picture. But yeah, we rode the Ferris wheel, and before we rode the Ferris wheel, they took pictures of us. So yes, and then they gave us, and this packet, it came with this picture frame. So, that's all for that stuff. I'm gonna come back and do, one other thing my mom gave me. I forgot. She gave me this jargon short set, and it's red. I'm going on a cruise, so I might take this on my cruise. Oh, I thought it's just red pants. I thought it was a shirt to it, too. So, she gave me these. Just these two red pants. So these are probably gonna go on my cruise with me. And I need to do, I'm gonna do a, when I pack my stuff up, do a cruise video of what I'm getting or whatever. So I'm coming back to do a Michael's haul. Stuff I bought for my husband, one of my friends, and myself. And I have a Mary Kay haul. And I have a Wish haul that I'm going to do. So, the app Wish. So, basically, and I think I'm going to do a favorites haul of the things that I really have been liking. And everything. So I'm gonna do one of those. So that's all. Thank y'all for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.